term, determination, conviction, and, you know, effort is one word, but I thought there was a sense of resolve with our kids. You know, we talk a lot about concentration, composure, and confidence. And I thought we exhibited those three words this whole weekend. And